them see. Need to clean them off. Paintings. This is the top of a guitar. Those are the notes, and I've color-coded them. So this is, red is C. Okay? So that's the concept here. That isn't what I want to talk about. This is. These little lines, those are part of the I Ching, Chinese philosophy. And each one of these has a different meaning, these sections. Now, I color-coded these because they relate back to the scales here. How? I kind of remember when I did this. It's been years. It's one of those Yamamami artist projects that you kind of get half done, but really is interesting. So if you have any